Yeah, a few hours ago, we reported here first that Adobe was closing in on buying software company Marketo. Well, that is now official. Adobe confirming our report, they're buying Marketo for $4.75 billion. Marketo CEO Steve Lucas will stay with the company. This is the largest acquisition for Adobe ever, which has had quite a good run over the past year and is now about a $130 billion market cap company. So once again, Marketo being acquired by Adobe for $4.75 billion.